Did you know? Portugal striker Cristiano Ronaldo has bought the most expensive house in Portugal, which is reportedly worth $21 million. The development has fueled speculations over his departure from Manchester United. Ronaldo's latest property is situated in the Quinta da Marinha area, spread across 2,729 square meters, 3 floors, parking space for more than 20 cars, and a heated swimming pool. The property is just 40 minutes away from the capital, Lisbon.